Alright, so to install a vinyl sticker on your windshield, first you want to remove the engine. That way you can step in here and easier to work on.